Scene prediction is among the biggest challenges we currently have for automated driving. Especially in urban area or in dense traffic, it is really complicated for the system to anticipate what all the traffic participants are going to do. With higher automations, the driver is now allowed to put his attention also to other things than the driving tasks. Even if it's only a matter of seconds, the vehicle needs to anticipate and deal with all the traffic situations that can occur in this time. So we often wonder, will this vehicle change the lane? Does the pedestrian step on the road? We don't know. But in order to deal with all the situations, we need to anticipate them before they actually arise. And that's what we've been working for in the project KISSaF. KISSaF stands for the German acronym for AI-based situation interpretation. So we had four partners in this project. So there's the ZF Group as the leader of the consortium. Then we have our in-house ZF AI Lab, who are the experts for the artificial intelligence. We have an academic partner, the University of Dortmund, who are building the environmental model for us. And finally, our company or the partner INGgreen, who built up the car and took all the data. In the KISSaF project, we collected around 100,000 kilometers of data from various traffic situations. This data has been used then to train an artificial intelligence in order to predict based on what the vehicle has seen in the traffic. Finally, the trained AI has been tested in real-world traffic scenarios as well as in simulation. So the finally trained network helped us to predict 2 to 5 seconds ahead of all the traffic participants and strongly supported safety for the AD systems we are currently working on.